बिजनेस टॉपिक फिस्कल पॉलिसी। एक्चुअली दिस इज़ अ पार्ट ऑफ मैक्रो इकोनॉमिक्स। फिस्कल पॉलिसी इज़ द पॉलिसी विच इज़ मेड बाय एनी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ एनी नेशन। इन दिस पॉलिसी गवर्नमेंट विल डिसाइड हाउ टू गेट मनी फॉर पब्लिक वेलफेयर। देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ वेलफेयर एक्टिविटीज विच हैव बीन डन बाय गवर्नमेंट। सो फिस्कल पॉलिसी हैज़ फोर सब पॉलिसीज। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टैक्स पॉलिसी। टैक्स पॉलिसी इन टैक्स पॉलिसी गवर्नमेंट विल मेक द पॉलिसी ऑफ गेटिंग इनकम टैक्स वैट अदर एक्साइज ड्यूटी। यू नो द टैक्स इज द मेन सोर्स ऑफ गवर्नमेंट। सो गवर्नमेंट वांट्स टू गेट बट आल्सो वॉन्ट टू मेक इट अ प्रोग्रेसिव नॉट अ डिग्रेसिव। गवर्नमेंट फिक्स द रेट ऑफ इनकम टैक्स वैट सर्विस टैक्स एंड दिस फंड इज कलेक्टेड फॉर गवर्नमेंट एक्सपेंडिचर्स। नाउ When government collects the money under his policy, tax policy, then government makes a plan for spending it. You know, there are lots of ministry in India, railway ministry, human resource ministry, external affairs ministry. So all these ministries makes budget. In this budget, they shows the expected future expenditures for opening schools, opening schools. How many schools will be open? Government schools. How many bridge will be started in the big project? How many new rails will be started? Moreover, government will also announce how many new employees will be appointed for this the need of salary and other pension plans. So these policies will be government expenditure policy. Now, when government compare tax policy with government expenditure policy, then government see that expenditure are more than total incomes, not a tax, but other also income will include other incomes of government will include and compare with government expenditures and difference of this deficit. Deficit is the excess of government expenditure over government income. So government has to manage the fund which is less due to less earning resources of government. For this government issue new notes, new currency and with this currency will be utilized for government projects. But it will increase the inflation. So government search the new resources of fund. So it is very important for government whether government will decide to create new currency or not. In the end, government will also make the policy of government debt. It is a limit to issue the new notes. After this, government can take loan from different big financial institutions, from Reserve Bank or from other countries' bank. But for this, government has to pay the interest. So it will decrease the income sources. So it is also very important what amount should be taken in the form of loan. Okay, I think you will understand what I have told. Thank you very much.